Welcome to Yoga with Karen and Nauvoo Yoga. We hope that you may have peace and joy in the journey.
Hi, welcome to yoga. I'm happy you're here. Good job on making steps on a positive path today, adding some strength and flexibility and positive energy to your day. Let's go ahead and begin. Let's go ahead and roll our hips around, actually. So we start to lengthen our breath. And other way. Put a lot of tension in our hips and in our neck, so let's roll our neck around. Release the tension. Be present here in our practice. So let's clear our mind. Our affirmation today is, I will face the day with hope and joy. Feel free to recite that in your mind or say it out loud as we continue on and do this 20-minute practice today. About a 15-minute routine and 5-minute meditation at the end. So let's go ahead and lengthen our breath. Inhale, filling your chest and your belly. And exhale out, relaxing your shoulders, relaxing your body. Inhale, filling your lungs deeply. I will face my day with hope and joy. Exhale out. Inhale one more time. And exhale. Good, let's go ahead and turn and look to the right. Sitting up nice and tall, and then turn and look to the left. One more time to the left. And to the right. Let's go ahead and come to table. Hands under the knees. Little cat-cow, drop your belly, lift your head and your heart. And exhale, round your spine, tuck your chin to your chest. Inhale, drop your belly, lift your head and your heart. And exhale, round your spine. Good, let's take the left toes back to the edge of your mat. And push into that leg. Stretching through that calf. And then go ahead and come forward, lifting that leg up, pulling the belly in, nice and flat back. And then let's raise our opposite arm, awakening our balance. And then bend your knee. You can stay here. Or if you want to reach back, grab that foot. And push your foot into your hand, but stretching and pulling on that foot. And then come down back to table, sit back in child's pose, resting for a breath. Inhale, rise back up to table. Push the opposite toes into the mat, stretching through that calf, finding length through the spine. The crown of the head, pull the belly in. Now go ahead and lift those toes up. And if your wrists are sore, you can be up on your fists. That's a modification for you. You can always do raise your opposite hand up. Again, keeping your core engaged, reaching, focusing your gaze forward. Bend that knee. Stay here if you have balance issues or don't feel comfortable, but you can reach back, grab that foot, pushing that foot into your hand, but pulling that foot towards you. Good work. Come forward, bring your hands, a handprint more forward. Drop your weight, your hips down. We're gonna lower down to the mat.
go by the low ribs, push your toes into the mat for low cobra, squeezing the shoulder blades together. Stretching and strengthening the low back. Lower down. Right ear comes to the mat. This time we're gonna raise up, but hands and toes come up off the mat. Cactus your arms out and lower down. This time left ear comes down to the mat and rest for a breath. Relaxing everything. Inhale, rise up. Exhale down, right ear to the mat. Relax. Inhale up. And exhale down. Let's go ahead and rest your head on the mat. Bend your left knee. You can grab a strap if you can't reach it. Or grab your foot and pull it in towards your glutes. Relaxing the fronts of your legs. Release that, grab the other foot. Bending, reaching forward, or using a strap to help you pull that, but relaxing your hips into the mat. Pulling that foot, stretching. Now, keep a hold of that one, grab your other. We're gonna rise up to bow pose. Kicking your feet into your hands. If you can't reach your feet, you can still just be reaching back towards them and lifting your heels up towards the ceiling. Still strengthens your low back, stretches your shoulders and your arms. If you can reach your feet, go ahead and grab them and kick your feet into your hands, lifting your legs up off the mat, coming up as high as you can. Breath, exhale, one more inhale. And exhale, lower down. Release your feet or go ahead and pull them into your glutes again. Resting an ear on the mat. One more time. Bring your knees in so they're not splaying out when you rise up. So again, just kicking your feet up and back, reaching back. Or grabbing your feet for bow pose, reaching up as high as you can. Inhale, one more breath. Exhale, release. Push up for child's pose. Arms reaching forward, head melting into the mat. Rise up, we're gonna step forward with our right foot for a low lunge. Again, always have blocks handy if you need them to help you with your balance. Don't dump into your legs, but keep your hips nice and active here. We're gonna add on to a twist. So with your block, with your left hand, we're planting on the floor, reaching up with your right hand, reaching up. Looking up towards the ceiling. Big breath. And exhale, hands forward. Send that knee back. Shift your weight forward onto your knees or on your toes. Lower down, chaturanga. Cobra. Up dog. Bend the knees back for child's pose. Good work. Inhale, rise. Send the left leg forward for that low lunge. 90 degree angles of those knees, okay? Stay up. Have your blocks to help you hold. Check in with your hips. Belly in. And let's do an easy twist. Reaching up. Tuck the toes now and do a down dog. Hips up towards the ceiling, pedal out the legs.
So walk 4 feet forward, finding forward fold. Dropping the head and neck down. Inhale, halfway lift, belly in, rock forward to the toes. Exhale, down. And inhale, rise to mountain. Exhale, back bend. Inhale, rise, hands down by your side. Hands on the hip for power pose. Stand up nice and tall, shoulders rolled back. And take a deep breath in here. I will have hope and joy in my day. Good work. Let's step back with our left foot, finding warrior one. And tall through the torso. We'll reach our hands forward. And then the head and heart stay the same, but hands reach back. And then hands reach up as we stand up. Find our balance. We're gonna see if we can find that pose that we were laying on our mat, reaching back for your foot. Stay here and focus on your balance, finding your foundation, staying strong for your core, shoulders nice and relaxed. You can add on to dancer, so leaning forward just like in bow pose, kick that foot into your hand. Opposite hand can come up and forward. Focus your breath. One more breath here, inhale, and exhale, release, reaching up, forward fold. Step back to plank, lower down, chaturanga, up dog, and down dog. Walk your feet forward, finding forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift, rocking forward, rolling the shoulders back, belly in. Exhale, release down. Good work. Inhale, rise up. Reaching up and back, bending back. Hands to heart. Refill the lungs. I will have hope and joy in my day. Good work. Let's step back. With our left foot forward. Check in with your hips. Squeeze those so they're nice and squared off with your shoulders. Sink down any amount. Head and heart come forward, hands reach forward. Breath here, inhale. And exhale, hands reach back. Head and heart stay the same, reaching back. And then stepping forward to mountain, find your foundation. When you're good and ready, or find stand next to something that you can hold on to, bring that foot up. Just like in that quad stretch we were doing, down on the mat. Feel ready to move on, move forward to dancer pose, kicking that foot into your hand. Breathe nice and steady. Inhale. And exhale from the mountain. Forward fold. Good work. That felt great. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, back down. Step to plank. Lower to your knees or lower down. Up dog. Child's pose. Good job. Inhale, come to seated. Come to a straddle stretch. One knee in, turn your hips towards that toes. You can always use a strap here. Strap those toes and just pull your head and heart forward. Have a little bend in your knee. Bring yourself down further. Inhale, rise. Now turn your shoulders and hips facing forward.
And we're gonna reach over. Again, you can use your strap. Reach over. Stretch through that inner thigh. Relaxing your knee joint, not holding tension. We wanna encourage flexibility and stretching. Inhale. Good. One more time. Stretching that quad so that bent knee, just push it behind you. Walk back any amount. Adding different stretch to it. You want to stretch, not strain. If it causes pain on your knee, please work with your body and stay up higher or make modifications. You can always have a block under your hip to sit up higher. All right, let's go ahead and move to the other side. So hips squared off towards the toes. Grab your strap, nice tall spine, belly in. Exhale, head and heart come forward, bend the knee. One more breath here, inhale. And exhale, good. Square off the hips and the shoulders forward and reach over to that side. You don't have to have a strap, you can just reach. And rise up. That bent knee comes behind. Quad stretch on that side. Walk your hands back. Hips nice and even. And breathe. Allowing a little deeper stretch as we focus deeply on our hips today. Our quads. Good. Let's come to seated staff. And we'll rock back and rock forward to forward fold. Inhale, rise. Rock back halfway. Hold your abs, catch. Inhale, rise. Forward fold. Inhale, rock back. Hold. Pause. Forward fold. One more, one more, one more. You can do it. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, rock back. And forward fold. Our abs and our quads, our hip flexors all work together to help support our back. We wanna help all of our body work together as a team. So now let's roll our wrists around, shake your ankles side to side. Raise, interlock your hands and raise them overhead. Point your toes, arch your back, and then relax everything. Find a comfortable position to rest in Shavasana. Notice the positive energy you feel in your body. Your heart saying thank you, thank you. Just like we began, we're going to take our three deep breaths, filling our lungs, filling our belly. And as you exhale, finding, scanning your body and making any more micro adjustments you can make to be a little bit more relaxed. Inhale. And exhale, relax your body a little bit more. Enjoy my day. Now we're going to quiet our mind, relax our breath control. Just spend a few moments here in quiet stillness. Focus on the positive energy you've created. Be proud of yourself. Focus on thoughts of gratitude you have for this day, for people, for things, for moments in your life. This is the time to fill our love bank full of positive energy.
you find your mind drifting, then just come back to that affirmation and focus on refilling your lungs and your breath. Go ahead and refill your lungs, pointing your toes, raising your arms overhead, arching your back. And then bend your knees and roll to your side. Inhale as you rise, coming to seated. Any comfortable position will do. Let's roll our hips around. And other direction. Your body thanks you. Roll your neck side to side. Inhale the hands up. Grab that positive energy. Bring it to your heart. Bow your head. Namaste. I hope you have a wonderful day. Good job on taking steps on the right path today. I hope you have lots of energy. Enjoy the journey. Thank you.